Tupac Shakur was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame this past weekend, and he was honored by some luminaries of hip-hop. Snoop, YG, Dretch from Naughty by Nature, and the weird psychopath from the movie Hostel. Or a blacksmith. Or, wait, is that T.I.?
T.I.'s been getting destroyed on social media for like the last 3 or 4 days.
Why?
Because of his outfit that he chose to wear at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction ceremony.
Somebody said it looked like he had a waist trainer on.
Is that a corset?
Ladies never tell. But there was a method to this fashion madness.
If you're an old head, the moment you see him, you realize what he's doing. He wore a very classic Tupac outfit with the bandana to the front and the weird sort of Pac vest thing.
Oh, see, that looks great.
When Pac wore it, it looked cool.
It looked good, it looked cool.
But people online seem to have a different reaction with T.I.
Why is T.I. dressed like a Tupac action figure?
And
how it looks online versus when it arrives.
He got Corey Feldman. Corey Feldman dressed like Michael Jackson, but nobody can do that other than Michael.
Thank God he makes up for it with his performance. In any event, the tribute to Pac stole the show.
It was amazing, because you had Alicia Keys, Tretch, and you had Snoop Dogg.
We got Charles back, everybody.
Yeah.
Now, if Steve Perry had actually, if he had performed, then I would have to say Journey.
Charles went back, man.
You win some, you lose some. Congrats, Pac! We're TMZ. If you like our vibe, click on that button and hit subscribe. We'll send you more!